Hello everyone, my name is Parsh Mehra. In this video, I will be discussing about the corporate action of three different companies. The first company that I will be talking about is IIFL Securities. The board of meeting at this company have decided for the buyback of equity share. The maximum buyback price that has been decided by the company is Rs. 54 per equity share. The buyback will be considered of Rs. 90 crores. The buyback will be done via open market route. The current price of the share of this company is Rs. 45.65. The second company that I will be talking about is Shesh Industries Limited. The board meeting of this company has recommended the issue for bonus. The ratio that has been decided by the company is 6:5, that is 6 newly fully paid up bonus equity shares for every 5 fully paid up equity shares held. The record date that has been decided by the company is 2nd December 2020. The current price of the company of the share is Rs. 55.80. The third company that I'm going to talk about is Prakash Pipes Limited. The board of directors of this company has considered and approved the issuance of 35 lakh equity shares on preferential basis, raising the amount of Rs. 26,75,000 only with the approval of the shareholders. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. If you like the video, please click on the like button and also please subscribe to my channel. And also, if you haven't opened the DMAT account, I will be posting the link of Zerodha and 5paisa in the description box. Thank you so much once again. Also, you can subscribe to my Telegram channel where I give free equity calls just for education purpose. I will be posting the link in the description box. Thank you so much once again.